The campaign will be started at 8 in the morning and it will end at 4 in the afternoon. About 25,27,000 children of age 6 to 11 months would be fed blue capsules, while about 2 crore children of 12 to 15 months ages would be fed red color vitamin A capsules. In his speech, he said the government is working to formulate a suitable broadcast law in this regard. Dr. Hassan Mahmoud said the broadcast journalism has been flourished during Awami League's regime. Appreciating Bangladesh for the humanitarian gesture in supporting a large number of Rohingya people from the Rakhine. for Thailand to return to democracy after 5 years under military rule. Were employees at Ninho de Urubu. Three teenagers were also injured, one of them seriously. The cause of the blaze is not yet known.
Ikushibu Fair witnessed a huge crowd on the weekly holiday today. The fair opened at 11 in the morning and the number of visitors increased with each passing hour. Book lovers queued up on both sides of Bangla Academy premises and Suvarnabhumi in the afternoon. Of thinkers branching out across the country for nurturing society.
Now, news on sports. sectors make many countries jealous across the globe, failing to free Khalida Zia. BNP's incapacity commends Abdul Qadir. Bangladesh and India agree to work together on safe repatriation.